So, hello students. So, in the previous class, we have discussed about cross multiplication method. Now, based on that cross multiplication method, we are going to solve some of the problems on the your exercise, that is exercise 3.5. So, I have taken a question. For which values of A and B, a pair has, that is pair of linear equation has infinite solutions. That is, they have given 2x plus 3y is equals to 7. That is the one equation they have given. Another one is A minus B of x plus A plus B of y is equals to 3a plus b minus 2. So, here you can observe it should have infinite solution. Infinite solution means you know that a1 by a2. Infinitely many solutions means that is equals to b1 by b2. That is equals to c1 by c2. If that is the case, then you are going to say it is infinitely many solutions. So, now similarly, I'll take this equations. That is 2. That is 2 has given. That is 2 divided by, that is the first equation. This is a1, this is b1 and this is c1. This is a2, b2 as well as c2 here. So, a1 is 2 divided by a minus b is equals to b1 is 3, b2 is a plus b is equals to c1, it is 7 divided by 3a plus b minus 2 is there. As you have known that these are all equal to each other. So, let me take these two equations. Okay, if I take these two equations, I want an equation now. So, 2 into a plus b is equals to 3 into a minus b. If I take 2 into a, 2a plus 2b is equals to 3a minus 3b. 2a minus 3a is there. So, I will take these two that side. 3a minus, so let it be 2b as it is, and I take this b here, plus 3b is equals to 3a minus 2a. So, if we take, this is what you will get, 3a minus 2a is a, this 5b is there, when I take 5b to this side, it becomes a minus 5b is equals to 0. So, this is the one equation we have got. Similarly, you can see the second one also. 3 by a plus b is equals to 7 divided by 3a plus b minus 2 is there. So, let me cross multiply these two equations. So, I will get 3 into 3a plus b minus 2 that is equals to 7 into a plus b. Isn't it? Now, if I simplify this, 3 threes are 9a plus 3b minus 6 equals to 7a plus 7b. So, 9a minus 7a means this one and this one, 2a. So, this 3b minus 7b is nothing but minus 4b minus 6 equals to 0. This is one of the second equation. So, now we have got two equations. One is a minus 5b is equals to 0. Another one equation is 2a minus 4b minus 6 equals to 0. So, by using these two equations by cross multiplication method, you are able to find out the a value as well as b value. So, let me take a variable is a divided by, we have got the equation now, that is b1 c2 directly and substitute minus b2 c1 is equals to, another variable is b, c1 a2 minus c2 a1, that is equals to 1 divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. Okay, if I simplify this, so I'll get the solution a divided by, Here you can see A1 is 1, B1 is minus 5, C1 is 0, nothing is there. So A2 is 2, B2 is minus 4, C2 is equals to minus 6. If I simplify this, minus 5 into C2 value is minus 6, minus B2 is minus 4 into C1 is 0. So, directly I can write 0 here. So, that is equals to B divided by C1 directly is 0 is this. So, directly I will write 0. C2 is minus 6 into 1 is equals to 1 divided by A1 is 1 into B2 is minus 4. And also minus A2 is 2. Into B1 is minus 5. So, A divided by minus into minus plus 5, 6, 30 minus 0 is 30 itself. B divided by minus 6 into 1, minus 6, minus into minus plus 6 equals to 1 divided by minus 4. 5, 2 is a minus 10, minus into minus plus 10 you will get. A by 30 is equals to 1 divided by minus 4 plus 10 is nothing but 1 by 6. Another one is B by 6 equals to 1 by 6. So, A by 6, 6, A is equals to 30. So, A is equals to 30 by 6 is nothing but A value will get 5. Similarly, here both the sides 6 is there. So, 6B is equals to 6. So, B value, I'll get it as 1 here. So, A value, I got 5 and B value, I'll get it as 1 here. You can check with any of the method, you will get the same answer. This is how when they have told you to find out the variable A and variable B, you are able to get the value.